This video will be showing you how to handbrake multiple files using the queue feature. Each video can have their own unique settings if needed. Start by opening Handbrake. You can either drag a folder in or open one manually. Handbrake will begin to load the videos. This may take a few seconds or minutes depending on your videos. You will notice a title segment. This is how you can switch between the videos in the folder. Select the first video, then enter your settings. I will be using a saved preset for this video. If you need Handbrake settings, I will leave a link in the description to mine. Once you have your settings set, press Browse near the bottom of the window. You need to choose a destination folder and title for the new video. Do not overwrite the existing file. I recommend saving them in a new folder. Press Save to confirm your file destination. If you would like all of your videos to have the same settings and file destination, you can press the arrow next to Add to Queue and select Add All. You will notice that the queue now shows how many videos are in the conversion queue. To use different settings for each video, you will need to queue each video individually. When you are ready to begin the conversion, click the green Start Encode button at the top of the window. The process may take a few minutes. If you found this video helpful, then be sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe for more tech tips.